Hello guys, and welcome back to a new video here on my channel. Today we will make another drift setup video, so stay tuned. Today's car is the Firebird Trans Am. First, let's check out the settings. Here we have something to do. We have to tune the car. Max power. 219 brake horsepower. Let's see what we can do about that. Limit post, maybe level 5. So, let's put some comfort medium. Slam the car. Let's make it a bit stiffer for a bit. We have to make it way stiffer. Damping ratio. I've never ever really done too much about that. Camber. The wheel angle on this car, I'm pretty sure it's very bad. So I do not think you can't have too much camber on. That's okay. Transmission, something like that. Then check out the livery editor. You know what? I have something really special for this one. We'll see in the second. Oh yeah. That's how we like it. Let's jump straight into the drifting. The car feels pretty good. It does. There's nothing wrong with the setup. The only thing we could maybe change on is the transmission. A little bit too wide. Oh my god! Same thing that happened with the M3. The setup feels pretty damn good, actually. There's nothing to say, nothing bad to say about this setup. So I guess maybe we're lucky. I don't know. Of course, this is not the best drift car in the game, by far. But it was very easy. don't like this. I hate this section actually. I don't understand what's the problem with this this car. To test this out. Go through the settings before ending this video. So if you want to use my settings in your car, this is basically it. Just copy my settings here, you're good to go. So if you did enjoy this video, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for weekly uploads on this channel. See you next one, have a nice day, peace. Our souls begin to intertwine, your heart of gold so pure, divine, and I lost myself within the fire, breaking free from my desire, a heart of gold forged to inspire, it's starfire. It's time.